One of the advantages of HeliCoil technology is the VersaDraw cocking system. Working with the Trac-Trigger Firing System, this ultra-compact cocking mechanism is fully integrated into the sleek stock design. The VersaDraw cocking system allows you to easily cock and uncock your crossbow. To engage the VersaDraw cocking system, place the cocking handle head into the recessed hole on either side of the stock and gauge the slots on the cocking handle with the drive shaft pins for a positive connection. A magnet will hold the handle firmly in place. While rotating the cocking handle forward, press the thumb release button to release any tension on the cocking strap and remove the handle. Then, press down on the spool thumb release and slide the Trac-Trigger Firing System forward towards the bowstring. The bowstring clasp will automatically close around the bowstring and will also automatically activate the safety and anti-dry fire system. While grasping the crossbow grip, rotate the cocking handle forward to draw the Trac-Trigger Firing System toward the trigger. The spool ratchet will make a clicking sound as the cocking handle turns. Your crossbow is fully cocked when the clutch slips and the clicking stops. To uncock your Ravin crossbow, hold the handle firmly during the entire decocking cycle. While applying pressure to the cocking lever with one hand, depress the thumb release with the other and rotate slightly forward to engage the decocking cycle. The force of the drawstring will immediately be transferred to the cocking handle. Continue to depress the spool thumb release and slowly rotate the cocking handle backwards. The string carrier will move forward until the bowstring contacts the stops. The cocking strap will have slack when the crossbow is fully decocked. You can stop the decocking cycle at any time by releasing the thumb release. The ultra-compact, fully integrated VersaDraw cocking system. Exclusive to Ravin with HeliCoil technology.